I added new intel to the board. I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
That's why I thought going to Bloodhaven alone would be easier. But it wasn't. I won't be like him, Alfred. Bruce left some big shoes to fill. But I'm gonna do things my way.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Was into some pretty wild stuff.
I wish he was still alive. I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body, but it requires deep focus. Let go of your self-doubt and focus on my voice.
That was suspicious.
Again.
Give me a hint.
Park your melon! I got your answers here!
Got it. Tell me what I need to know.
Fine, I'll spill.
Appreciate the tip.
You're ready to move on. I'm proud of you, Dick.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No.
Thank you. Welcome back.
Heard Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
Deja drop on. Over there. What's that? Are you waiting?
Hey, you rule! I got it.
Thank you. Good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Thanks a lot, jackass.
I hope you can help this city.
Good enough for me. Gotham scum.
Yeah!
shit! Yeah. My hero!
Level down ki charge ab level down 3 kilo
You'd better not be hurt this time.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks...